That sounded like Clarice.
No, it couldn't be her.
You ridiculously stupid moron!
No, it's her.